I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
The legendary Super Saiyan has shown up. How very unsavory. Allow me to continue my vengeance.
This will change everything.
I will show you something.
call that satisfactory? Show me some real effort, team! Hey! Never forget your pose! Right?
The ranks of my army swell by the day. Skilled warriors, however, are still regrettably hard to come by. It seems I have to do things myself for a change.
One incoming report. Upon assessment of the situation, I have concluded that...
Just wait 1 minute.
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission. Now go out there and do it!
Why?
Welcome home! Great news! You've been chosen for that big mission! Congrats! Oh, cheer up! The Supreme Kai of Time has graciously appeared to give you her best wishes after all. I mean, Reeve. Don't you think you're being a bit cold? You're looking for the old man. When he heard you pass the test, he went off somewhere in a hurry. Why don't you go and look for him? You know what? I'm pretty sure he was the happiest to hear about your success.
Hello.
Beam cannon!
Piccolo!
Go like a dragon, so that Goku will take care of the heart.
You all right?
I'm holding myself to die, where the entire world bows to me. I only have one more of those.
What are you doing? Now, Piccolo, do it!
Special Beam Cannon! Serves you right. What was that? Where did...
That was some handy work. Those moves weren't half bad. Except for your entrance. Goku and Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you hadn't stepped in and saved them. Your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies like this that crop up in the timeline. This time went smoothly, but battles later on in history get intense. So continue with your training, because only the strong can correct history. But since you're training under the greatest Kai in the universe, there shouldn't be much to worry about. As long as you listen to my advice, you'll come into your own eventually. And...
Yeah, we get it. You really do ramble, old man.
Listen here, Supreme Kai of Time. I'm only about a millennium older than you. That hardly makes me an old man.
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old man. Don't even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like me.
You call yourself adorable? How do you find a hat with a head that big? That's all from us for the moment. We'll tell you more about the world later on.
Okay, then. You've got to be bored half to death after listening to his speeches. Am I right? Allow me to walk you out. This way, please.
You can't just jump ahead like that!
Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel.